us today. Amen? We worship Him because He's involved in our life and He's given us life. Praise the Lord. I'm so thankful for these men up here today. Let you worship with us. We've got a good time preparing, and we are so excited about what God has for this service for you and for me. We're expecting great things. The Bible says there is no other name given to us by which we can be saved but the name of Jesus, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, God's only Son. And so this morning together we can just say, Lord, I'm bowing before you and I need you, God. I need your grace, I need your forgiveness, your love, and your power in my life. So let's sing it together. Lord, I need you. Thank you. may be seated.
So I'll stand in full surrender. Sure.